Okay, I'm walking into town after the rainstorm. Just checking on what's going on here. A couple people got flooded out. Hola, chicos. Demasiado lluvia en la noche, eh? Sí, inundación para todo. Lolo. Hola, chicos. Buen trabajadores. Looking good. Everybody's working, but man, people got flooded out last night. The river broke over. Like, you got a bit of water down that way. You know. Hola. Buen día. Yeah, they got flooded out. They were all out in the street this morning. So, you know. Just a shit show. I mean, that's the most I've seen. Like, I don't know if something's changed, that the river just busted through over here. Seems odd. Anyway, we're gonna go check the river down here. You know, it's just a drainage problem, I think. Something, you know, something might have changed, like, you know, more housing. They might have moved something somewhere that I don't know about, and that way the water was unable to go in its natural flow, so it came through here. It's at all possible. And like the young boy said, be careful of where you're walking, because it could be snakes. So anyway, I mean, I'm not gonna go in any river. We'll see what it's like down at the boardwalk. You know, it's still flowing, sort of, but not, I can imagine it was just coming through here gangbusters. The poor effing animals, man. Like, Choco was, you know, whining. You heard him this morning. You know, whining and crying. Because it was just a shit show, and, you know, he was tied up, so he would have just been, you know, like, it's flowing over there. You know, and it's flowing still down here, so. You know, I can't imagine being on a motorcycle today. Hey, slow down, bro. You know, hey, slow down. Yeah, go through real, real, real soft. You know. But these people are resilient people, right? That's what I notice. You don't see anybody coming down here to help, eh? See? Hola, buen día. Yeah, look crazy. Look crazy. Look crazy. Hola.
Hola.
Yeah. Mud, man. But when this road was not done, like before it got paved, you know, when, like, if you go back in some of my archive stuff from way back, like, you know, I've been coming here for 8 years, right? So if you go back, you're gonna see, like, the road in front of the house is just mud. Mud. Like, you know, up to your knees almost. Cars are getting stuck, and, you know, people are losing those. Like, this guy's got his yellow booties on, right? And you'd see them, they'd get so stuck in the mud, they'd have to walk out of the boots. Oh, well, at least we know where the dogs live at night, on the airstrip, where it's dry, because it's above everything, so. Anyway, I'm gonna sign off until we get to the river. Okay, the river's just coming through gangbusters, and I think they got the backhoe down here trying to dig a trench to the ocean to get some of this shit, like the wood, the backhoe, just the crap that's running through. Good time to fish, though. So a lot of water. Hola. Buenas. Hola. Buenas. So. Wow, just crazy. It just probably brought the whole, like, everything down. Yeah, everybody got flooded out last night for sure, man. Yeah, you can see that. Hey, look, it's all push down all the garbage. You know, it's not garbage, it's just wood and, you know, flotsam and jetsam, basically. That's all. But holy cow, you got the backhoe down there. So they are going to dig a trench. Voila. Anyway, I'm gonna see if I can walk to town. If I can, I'll have to take a taxi. It'll depend. I'll have to look at the beach. See what's going on. The Brown River runneth through, man. Hola.
Hola.
Buenas. Poco lluvia, eh? Poco inundación. Poco. So he's gonna dig a trench all the way through so they can get this going. We'll take a walk down this way and see what's going on.
Ooh, that water's cold.
Frio. De la monta- las montañas, sí. Okay, it is coming through gangbusters. Look at that boat right there. Just ready to go through. I think I can cross right about here, but it looks pretty nasty. I don't know if I should even try. It looks pretty brutal. Like over there, it looks too nasty. Like it's just too nasty. Yeah, here is not bad right here, but right over there, like right there, like that looks like you see a little shelf of sand, but as it goes around the corner there, it's pretty dangerous, so I don't think I'm going to brave it. Step out a couple of feet, see what it's like. That's a pretty good flow. That's a pretty good flow. It's just over there, it's just shit. You know, just shit. And I can feel my feet being taken away from underneath me right away, like. Yeah, I'm getting screamed at, so I'm not going to bother trying. Yeah. It's fucked up over there. Sí, por aquí no es malo, pero por allá es malo, malo, sí, demasiado, so, como es, por aquí es ok, pero por allá, no, demasiado.
Sí, por allá
sí.
Viene más
sí,
hoy,
sí.
Malo, malo.
Ya, yeah, sí, sí, yo no quiero, ¿cómo se dice? Ahogar.
Ahogar y maltratar.
Sí, malo. Sí, sí, claro, sí, yo just want to, just a chequear, just a chequear.
Mucha fuerza el río.
Sí, 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 sí.
Pues mira,
sí, mira, cómo. Mira. Por allá, sí. No, por aquí es como de por allá, muy, muy rápido y muy, muy profundo, sí. Too dangerous. Demasiado peligroso para mí.
Peligroso.
Sí. Tal vez cuando yo estaba joven, pero no ahora. Ok, gracias, amigo.
Oh, yeah.
Pasen buen día, pasen buen día. It ain't gonna happen, yeah. They don't want to rescue me, so stupid gringo, you know, that's what it would be. Stupid gringo goes in the water and drowns himself, so. Yeah, that was moving pretty fast, and if it had been leg height, but it's dug in, it's up to my tits, and you saw that big log, so fuck it, I'm going back, I'll take a taxi. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. Anyway, taxi time.